Well, let's give the Lord a big hand.
Amen.
Well, welcome everybody here.
Yeah.
I want y'all to really pray, church. I'm just going to go ahead and say it. We had a yard sale. Made $180. But we got ripped off with $100.
Yeah, we would have had
$280. Somebody gave us a counterfeit $100 bill.
Yeah, I heard about that.
And I called the county. And the county said the best thing I do was give it to them. So they ain't going to catch me with it, because the only thing I can say, if they needed it more than we did, I hope they have.
Oh, yeah.
But the bridges is mine, saith the Lord.
Amen.
You know, I've done a lot of things in my life, but I ain't going to steal from the church, especially from God. All right, we have got a big tarp to put out front for the 26th. Denise went and got it yesterday. We didn't get that. I got to get 3 4x4s put up. I'm going to try 12 foot. Hope that's going to be big enough to put them out front. The 26th will be outside. All of them up there at Sister Linda's house are going to be playing and singing down here. The 26th of this month. We're going to sell hot dogs. And the 6th of July, I'll be preaching out at Labor's Little Fields. So they asked me to come and preach, and I am. One thing about it, when I get out and do things for God, I obey God. And man, I got to obey God. I can't play around with it. I can't pretend. And don't nobody needs to pretend that they serving God or not. Really don't. I'm going to ask Denise to come up and take a prayer with you. Y'all remember Sister Mayor? I was there this morning. They said she may go home today. I don't know unless they change it.
We got a lot of people sick in our church this morning. Today we need to remember Brother Robert's not feeling well, and he's not here today. We need to remember Brother Robert in prayer. Brother Bobby's not feeling well today. He's not here.
A surprise.
Just join me at purpose.
Yeah, I got some unspoken ones and a special need right now.
Well, happy Mother's Day to all the mothers.
Thank you.
Happy Easter.
And remember the church.
I'm going to say the same thing. God bless all the mothers and people still got it.
Yes.
And all over the creation. The ones that have still got the mother, me and my sister, and have her do our part. 72 and I'm 70. That's always remember. around the church. They will call my daddy, my sister Ann, and all the sick ones. They ought to give them a good, dear place to take care of them, get them well.
Sister Barbara, do you know her last name? Right, Crystal T. She lost her brother. Remember my mom. I still, I'm blessed. My mom's still here. And I'm going to see her after church today. Remember her and my Uncle Bill. They're down at the Ellenburg Nursing Home. And remember the family of Sister Norma. Sister Norma passed away. I don't know what day. I don't know when they're doing her funeral. But,
Monday.
Monday.
Tomorrow.
J.T. Moore's wife, Sister Norma. She passed away. Sister Norma was down at Ellenburg for a while. Yes, she's a special lady, Sister Norma was. And I know that heaven's richer today for her being there.
And also remember Dale Crowenball, Jerry too.
Amen. And like I said, remember all of our sick people. Remember all the mothers today. Let's remember the women who would love to be mothers and can't. You know, that's a hard thing to celebrate, or a mother that has a child, has lost a child. It's a hard thing to celebrate Mother's Day when you've lost your child or you can't have children. And so let's, I have a granddaughter that's not able to have children. That's hard. So you have, let's remember them. Remember our service men and women, and let's pray for Israel. You know, they're shooting missiles from Syria and Iraq over Israel. And the Bible says when there's sweet peace comes sudden destruction. And so everything in the world is dependent on God's chosen people, Israel, and how they react to what's going on in the world. And the world's getting worse. They had another attack over in France yesterday. And they've had, they're burning churches and blowing up mosques and things all over the world. So, you know, our time for persecution is coming. The Bible says we'll be persecuted. And that's coming. It's happening all over the world. Let's remember our churches.
Heavenly Father, thank you, Lord, for your forgiveness and your grace. Thank you, Lord, for your mercy.
Thank you,
Lord, for answering prayer, God, and hearing the needs, Lord, of your people. I ask you, God, to touch, Lord, each and every request, Father, as we come out, Lord, today. Lord, we know those, Lord, that's going upon a service. Father, we ask that mighty hand of God will reach down and touch their hearts and their lives. God, let's take the dollar's hands, Lord. God, let them move, Father. A good job, Lord, Father. I just love you, Lord. Thank you, Father, Lord, that we can cast all of our cares upon you because you care for us, Lord. Ask you, God, to bless the church, Father. Bless every heart that's here. Bless every song that's sung, God, everything that's done. Lord, we'll give you all the praise, honor, and the glory of the church. Amen.
Where?
Since I Thank you. Most of all, we'll be Jesus.